would like to ask me any type of questions. You'd be shy to ask me any type of questions, but I'm gonna defend my ability. But if you just wanna sit here and watch, that's cool. Bro, again? Yo, appreciate it. That was good, TJ. How you doing?
I enjoyed that.
basically was trying to get used to it. And then I'm gonna order me some precision rings with my stealth control. So you'll know the whole thing. Still trying to get used to this control tree because I'm not used to my stick being tall and shit. Save, bro. Get time. Incoming smoke.
What the hell?
Hey, I'm the Xbox Series.
Shot out.
Nah, the Lee Series 2 is pretty good, bro. Nah, it's really good. It's not like the old Lee Series where, like, they just break it really easy. I had this Lee Series 2 for a long-ass time. I just need to get, the reason why I want to get the scuff because, I mean, come on, like, the trigger stoppers are, like, Jesus, bro. Those trigger stoppers are the real deal. I ain't gonna lie. But yeah, if you got the money to, I say first start off with the. I mean, if you can't afford the scuff controller right now, the Elite Series 2 is very good. Like if you have enough money to get the Elite Series 2, yeah, it's super good. It's not bad at all. I've been using this controller for a while. Have you considered the battle? Oh yeah, I heard about that that company, but nah, I'm good. I mean, it's all about preference when it comes to a controller. But at the same time, I mean, we all cannot deny the fact that the trigger stoppers are magical. They're really that fucking good. But end of the day, it's really up to you what you want and what you like.
Enough. I got you.
You just have to just hang on. God damn.
Okay.